Okay.
So, going to put all your position. You're right back, yeah?
Yeah.
Centre half, and left back. Just to give you an idea. Alright. Just want to focus on timing. Some balls are going to come up for you to head it.
Yeah.
Yep. There's going to be time. You have to make the decision. Yes, there's no pressure put on you today. Can I take a touch and get it back? Yes, I'm looking at you trying to always get it back to me. When you're headering the ball, I want you to try and aim it towards me. But today, because over the last few weeks we've worked on it, our heading hasn't given us any distance, has it? So our heading's been sort of even weak. So when we're going up to win the header, remember, we've got to get everything into it. All right? The header today must go past the second yellow line. All right? Want to keep it at distance. Yeah? I'm trying to get the ball either back in the midfield, but you want the ball in here. This is a dangerous area. Okay, if you're heading the ball, it's coming down here. It can be picked up. You strike and go. We're trying to get it as far clear as we can. All right, start the weak corner bit. You say, done it before. Balls are going to come in high. They're going to come in low. Okay?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Red ball.
See? Not past nine. You got to get the net on it, okay? Get it clear. Get it clear. All right, go. Better. Better. Mohin was one there. Got to get a name on it. Remember, try and track it back to me. Okay? Can't have a player looking the ball.
Red ball.
All right, okay? Try and get more distance on it.
Yeah, good.
Good. Hold on, back out, work back. Nope, nope.
Backers.
Are you a defender? Yep. All right. And maybe you're sorry you made that pass. Your first reaction would be to do what? You made the pass to midfield. What would you next be doing? Would your defence stay in here?
No, before.
You have to come forward. All right. So when you play the pass, look like to come forward.
Right.
Then you just drop back. Okay. Don't turn your back on me. Let's go. Here. I think you could have got that in the chest. Yeah. Where was your reaction to come forward after you made the pass? I'm going to say to get out. Okay, good habits. Yeah. Get a name on it. Red ball. Okay. Put people off. Let them know you want it. It's yours. Right. There's no good pass. No name on it though. Doesn't matter where you headed it, chest it, knee it. Play with your feet, you've got to put a name on it.
Right. Best ball!
All okay, all okay. Remember how good you done with your control over there?
Yeah.
And now you're thinking about a pressurized situation, yeah? You're in the back four.
Best ball! Oh my god.
Take your eye off it. Back in, back in.
Bad!
Good, let me in. Hold on.
Fast ball.
Good, you turn your back, I'm going to do that, okay? Don't turn your back in the ball, never.
Bad! Oh my god.
Yeah, you're letting it bounce. You've got to take a touch, you've got to be confident. From what we've done over there, what we've worked on all day, this is the end product. If that comes down, get a touch, you're confident enough.
Best ball!
Good boy! That's what I'm looking for. Well done. How did it do here? Go again.
Best ball!
Good, that time. Well done, far better.
Best ball!
Let the bounce, let the bounce, get your feet under.
Fantastic, but I'm...
Don't let it bounce. Don't, if you let it bounce, you've got to drop the easy ball on your foot. Use your own foot for a bounce out.
Best ball!
Good boy, got it. Still use your front of your foot, yeah? Don't try to use a sword.
Best back ball!
Leg! Yeah, well done, well done. Okay, next 4-1 headers. Alright?
Best ball!
Ah.
and back in.
Best ball!
Get to me, get it to me. Yes, now we're getting there. Good. Last time.
Best ball!
Well done.
Best ball!
There we go. React, react, react! Good, good, okay, I'll do. Well
done. Go back and hear me, Sam, alright? When you're doing that with a back four, the ball sometimes come in. So one player come in, and obviously win the ball, so centre half come in and win the ball. Alright? The reaction into the back four is you've got to see first of all where that ball goes. If that ball goes through the other half, everybody fish will react to it. You have to get forward as a unit. Yes, we all have to come up as a unit. If the ball's played, for example, right? Yeah?
You come across, be a supportive player. Right, and everybody's played. But on your movement, you say for example the centre half wins the ball and he plays forward on and the ball goes here, on your movement, you've got to tell everybody, out! You know what I mean? If you're going to support, don't leave them in. Just because of two centre backs, one might be a captain, whatever. It's not up to them to tell everybody, it's up to you. All threes are defenders. Do you know what I mean? So you have to also, even though we're working on timing the ball, what part to play the ball, can you get it down and play it? We can't tell what's going to happen in a match. You've just got to make that decision. But what you have to also remember is you've got to be vocal, organised, and if all back four can be organised and helping each other, then you're doing your job, along with the keeper, alright? What's your job on a Saturday? First thing you go on the football pitch, what's your job as a back four, back five? Yeah. No mistakes, but not let them score, alright? So yes, we're working on timing, we're working on shape, and also organisation. Make a bad pass, but it can react to the ball. Alright, buddy?
Yeah.